And what more do you want? A tender little nest? Riches? Me?
Oh, no!
Judy. Judy, I'll show you something now. I'll show you something that's fun. See? It goes around, see? It's fun, Judy.
And you're a crap!
Don't start that again! That was political!
Help! Help! Dr. Smith!
The fire is so hot, and I'm so cold. Which way shall I go? To the left, to the right. Which way is up? That's the way I really want to go. Won't somebody help me? Oh, dear. Oh, sadness. Oh, sorrow. Is this you, Mr. Morbus? No. Help! Help!
Some fools never learn.
Now, don't you leave this room until I get back.
Give serious consideration to mending my ways. I really mean it, Mr. Morbus, wherever you are. I really do mean it. I will. I will mend my ways. So somebody help me. Help! 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 Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Whatever shall I do? I shall never survive this. Never. I know it. Go away, I tell you! Go away, Mary! Oh, no! 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 Oh, dear heavens! What sort of demon are you? Now get away. Don't just stand there. Whatever it is you're gonna do, get it over with quickly, please! Major, do something, save me!
Don't move, Smith.
Oh, what do you want to do that for? Shoot! He's harmless, really. He's quite beneficial. He helps keep down the vermin.
Yeah, well, he was going after Smith.
That's what I said. He helps keep down the vermin.
Oh, your infernal majesty. Thank heaven I found you. This is all a frightful mistake. I'm here quite by accident.
You will recall, sir, I trust your promise to take the proper steps to return me to the world of living things.
Don't stop babbling at me.
What did you call him? His infernal majesty.
Surely you know who he is.
And where we are.
The man's an idiot. He thinks I'm the devil and this is Hades. Although, if there's anyone who deserves to be there...
You mean to say that you aren't, and this isn't?
Of course not.
Indeed. Whoever you are, sir, you're a cheat and a fraud. You have deliberately deceived me, and I hold you in complete disrespect.
Just who are you?
I told you before, my name is Morbus, and I come from Lyrae. I got mixed up in a political movement, and they sent me here.
All right, where's Judy, and what have you done with her?
Oh, relax, she's fine. I just have to think of some way to get you out of here.
Perhaps the harp.
The harp?
I have it, you see.
Oh, it won't work here. Nothing works here. I guess I'm stuck with the both of you. Come on, West, we'll go to my quarters. Not you. You stay.
Here? With these horrors?
Well, you brought it on yourself, Smith. If you'd done as I asked in the first place, none of this would have happened.
But I told you, I tried to break it. I really did. Look, look. See? It simply won't break.
Well, you're going to have a nice long time to figure out how to break it.
Hold on, sir!
You forget I know the secret of his harm. I can make you suffer.
He never quits trying, does he? I told you that thing has no effect on me here.
Stand back, sir. I warn you. Come here. Ah.
Pick up the harp, West.
You going to leave Smith out here alone?
Why not? It'll teach him a lesson.
What's to become of me now? Demons of the pit. I must fly. Are you still with me, sir? Oh, please. Please don't hurt me. I've done nothing to you. Have I, dear, dear friend? Oh, Mr. Morbus. Please, please don't hurt me. I have done nothing to you.